Now is the best time to try Penghu's tasty cobia. A local hotel chef demonstrated the best way to bring out the flavor of this indigenous fish. This golden pan-fried cobia is first coated with a thin layer of salt and cornstarch. The bottom of the pan has a layer of chopped green onion, and near the end of the cooking process, the fish is splashed with Shao Hsing rice wine. When the dish is completed, it's a delightful feast for the eyes and the palate.